Sweep, sweep. It's all so dusty. So dusty, never clean. Must be clean or the Countess will be angry.
Who are you? I thought I was trapped here alone.
Doomed to clean this dusty kitchen forever. Your friend? No, I haven't seen another soul. Nor am I allowed to. Although, I did hear an unfamiliar voice in the parlor.
Thank you. Detective, I knew it was you. Who else would go through all this for me? I'm forever grateful. I stumbled upon some old books while hiding from her. Apparently, there's a secret passage which leads back to the mirror. It also said a blood ritual must be performed by a descendant. Frankly, I'm willing to try my luck. Let's find it quickly. The books were right. There is a secret passage. Look, there's the mirror. Once the gate opens, I'll prick my finger and touch the mirror. Let's just hope those books were right about this as well.